Here's the Macho Man Randy Savage and the Decorated Champion has stirred up the locker room lately. In fact, he's called out every superstar for not reaching his level. Savage truly believes he's the queen of the crowd. He always rises to the top. We'll see if that will be the case for the Macho Man here tonight.
And to say he's got quite the challenge in front of him is probably the understatement of the century as he's facing the intimidating Andre the Giant.
Definitely not someone you want to draw the ire on. Even if he likes you,
Andre is a tough opponent.
So I don't know what Andre would do if you got on his bad side.
Randy Savage, the cream of the crop.
And the madness cannot be stopped.
Thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me.
From the top.
Piercing elbow.
That caught Andre square. He might have only pulled the bear, though.
Yeah, Savage there took it to another level.
Hard to grab or apply it to the floor after a move like that.
Is running. Let's do it against Randy Savage. What would it be? Never take your eyes off the mat.
Is ourselves.
Is that?
from the top.
Here is your winner, Macho Man Randy Savage.
Absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit, and they still come out on top.
Yeah, the competition threw everything but the kitchen sink at them here, but who knows, maybe the kitchen sink would have changed the outcome of this match.